The Fed did a terrific job. They saved us from something that would have been a lot worse than 2008 and 2009 when they acted in March. So large companies who in the middle of March, early March, were going to have no access to capital. The market just opened wide, and the corporate issuance was huge. But the small businesses receive some help, but it's not getting them to the end of the tunnel. And you know, you see a situation. Just take food. Food manufacturers, the big ones, have done terrifically. People haven't quit eating, you know, and the large grocery chains have done very well. You know, margins of wine sales have been good. But if you had to get your food in a small restaurant or medium-sized restaurant, and social distancing was required and everything, you just killed the economics for somebody that may have been working for decades with their family to build a business and reinvested the earnings in improving their establishment, and then through no fault of their own, an edict comes along that that kills all their dreams. And it would be so foolish to not follow through on this and enable those people to get back to where they could do the kind of business they were doing before. You know, it's an economic war, and certain, you know, when we went into World War II, a lot of industries were shut down, and everything went over to defense production. Well, we've shut down a lot of people in this particular induced recession, and others are prospering, and I think that the country owes it to the, you know, really millions of small business people. And I've met a lot of these people through the Goldman Sachs program. Just renew the PPP and get us to the end of the tunnel.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.